This is the Fort Jefferson Tower, and you will address me as Commander Jeff. I make the rules here, is that clear? Not Brecken, not Rice. This is Jeffville, or Jeffland, or Jeffertown, or New Jeff City.
Look, Jeff.
Commander Jeff!
There's an emergency. The gas is out all over the city.
Oh, yeah. That That was me.
But you shut off the gas?
Installation of the Fort Jefferson Apocalypse Wall required a temporary interruption of the civilian gas supply. But I'm all ready now, so you can turn it back on.
Yeah, I think that's going to be your job.
No can do. I'm too critical to base operations. We'll have to send someone who's expendable.
Commander, I'd like to volunteer.
You're a good man, whoever you said you are. I hate to lose you. Now, go open the quadrant allocation valves, plus the primary distribution gate. Then report back to me, and I'll restore the city main pressure here. Hey! If you don't get killed, you can be the first civilian to witness my apocalypse wall. Boy, oh boy, we're going to roast some shamblers tonight.
Yeah. finally. I was getting worried you weren't coming.
You keep pumping red smoke in the air, you're gonna have all kinds of visitors.
Red's all I had left. Anyway, you're here, so it did the job. Give this envelope to Aziz at the bazaar. Tell him it's from Ryan.
Red phosphorus, lye, iodine, muriatic acid, diethyl ether, phenyl nitrate. Geez, not exactly grandma's recipe for Christmas cookies. Lena, this is Crane. Are you there?
Crane, come on. Lena's tied up. Can I help you?
Someone just gave me a grocery list with red phosphorus, lye, iodine, muriatic acid, diethyl ether, and phenyl nitrate.
Then someone just gave you a recipe for cooking slam. Rise's crews have been using it to stay up for days at a time. Volatiles are more reasonable than someone tanked up on that stuff.
Maybe I should put this guy out of business.
Actually, we're pretty desperate for phenyl nitrate. It's a lab-grade disinfectant, and we're completely out of it.
You want me to pick up his shopping list?
Definitely. Then find me at the tower. I've got an idea that should throw a monkey wrench into the operation.
Thank you. Yeah. All right, I opened the local valves plus the primary gate.
Uh-huh. What about the ballast lines?
Wait, the what?
Flame and flatulence. Do I have to tell you everything? Obviously, you have to close all the valves on the flue line to keep the pressure balanced. Now hurry up. We're going to be leaking more gas than Grandma Christmas.
Commander.
This ain't the Navy, son. Drink some coffee and sober up.
Well done, soldier. I'll open the main pressure gate. Then prepare your eyes for a feast of controlled pyro combustion.
Now, I think I should watch this from a distance.
If you insist, you got 10 seconds.
Jeff, and the gas is back on.
That's a relief. Told you, he's irreplaceable.
Yeah, well, I'm afraid you're gonna have to find a replacement.
From all the districts.
Quality goods at fair prices, that's me.
I'm getting more calls from other parts of the city. The radio signal is stronger than ever before.
Of all the shops in Harran, mine is by far the least shitty.
Wow. Now I can receive transmissions from all the districts. Much easier to communicate over radio.
Quality goods at fair prices, that's me.
You Aziz? Ryan sent me.
What happened to Assam?
What do you think?
You guys take a lot of chances out there. Look, I've got everything but the phenyl nitrate.
And you don't have what I need, and that's not gonna cut it with Ryan.
What can I do? The courier wrecked his car in the tunnel last night. He's with Assam now, and your phenyl nitrate is stuck in the trunk of his car. You wanted to go get it. Because there's no more in Harran. That's the last phenyl nitrate anyone's going to be seeing.
What's his car look like?
White, I think. That's all I remember, white car. So you're really going to do this?
Ryan doesn't like to be disappointed.
You must be pretty tough. If you don't die doing this thing, I just might have an opportunity for you.
Ah!
I got your phenyl nitrate.
Oh, fantastic. Bring it here.
Thank you.
Thank you. Huh.